So I'm getting high, I'm watching Tucker Carlson, and all of a sudden on the screen, I see 50% of all murders committed in the United States were committed by black people. I don't know if y'all know this, but you can't do math high. Because all I heard was 50% and black people and murder. And nobody was home except me and my wife. And 50% of two. No, she's a killer. I'm in a house with a murderer. I...